you get.
What? Fuck. Cutthroat. Love it when they write, ho. Knife on the egg. Gray step away. Guy, ho. Hopping in. My spit. I was trying to raise shit. It's a different day.
We on the train right now. We already seen the monkeys and we went to that little
what you got on my butt?
I'm a menace. I just smacked the book.
This is our
Ether. What you got on my butt?
I just smacked the bush and my menace.
Drop the fire.
The
tram
goes
fast.
The tram goes fast.
We want. It goes to Africa.
The tram goes fast.
I want to go to Africa.
Oh, you just said
you don't. Where's the gift shop so I can get the fudge?
We will do the gift shop when
at the end.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah, at the gift shop.
You have cooler dimmers? Can I get one?
Throw two of them.
And actually.
No, you know we gotta record it.
Look at this, it's like
my brother vlogging back now. But we need a GoPro
or a camera.
Stay tuned.
Oh, that's that one area.
Stay tuned. No, what if they just start running up?
It's not a Kanga, it's a Joey.
Mommy,
they're gonna jump up and
Joey,
Joey,
come here.
Oh, shit, boy.
I'm Joey.
So we just made it though.
Mom, get in it. It's fun.
I have the backpack.
Go in there, Chloe. You want me to go in there with you? Right, come on. All right, come on. Come look at the snakes. We're gonna look at this one first. There he is. Where's that? Right there. Man, what y'all doing there now?
Where's it at?
Damn, what can I do? Where you at?
Hey, buddy.
Calm down. Are you in there, gang? Look how big this one is. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Put them on freeze.
I gotta take off my freeze.
Bye, Harmony. I'm going inside. Come on.
Bro, why did you get all wet?
I don't know. What are they?
No, the bigger, look, the bigger the environment, the bigger it gets. Oh, yeah. I don't even know where the nigga is. She's in there. Oh, I found a snake. Here. He right there, McKenna. Look, y'all, he's right there. McKenna, he's right there in the sand. You should get your face painted again.
Damn, got it here.
I got the
little lion. You got the cheetah last time.
So I'll catch y'all back when we go do something fun. I'm going to see Red Panda.
There's water!
It's a red panda!
Not really. You. There's only two of them?
No, really, it's a red panda.
Why they slump? So yeah, guys, but we in on a trail.
Everybody, and welcome back to the Zebra Tramp. My name is Layla, and I will be your driver today.
Hey, Layla.
Hi, safety, you must stay seated while the tram is in motion. Keep all the body parts inside the tram at all times.
Hi, Layla. Hi. Look, I'm chilling.
Yeah, look at
you. Hi, Layla.
Did you put your wagon in the back?
What a wagon!
For the wagon!
It's in the front, it's over here.
Oh.
Where
was it?
It's over in the front.
Alright,
yeah. No, it's in the back.
If you would look to your left, you'll see a limestone building over the hill.
There's a limestone building.
That was once the original Kansas City Zoo building. It opened in 1909 and had 11 species of animals in it. Some of those were some lions, some bald eagles, and a hare. Renovated in 2009 for its 10-year anniversary and added that glass roof to it. It is now called the Tropics Building, where you can find a variety of monkeys, porcupines, and the largest rodent in the world, the capybara. On the train today, we will be having two stops. Our first stop is our elephant expedition. This is an optional stop. You can get off if you like and walk along a trail and see some elephants.
I don't want
to
go.
Or you can just see it and I will take you down to Africa.
Africa.
Just know if you do get off at Africa, baby, you have to pay for a ticket if you want to get back on the trail. But if you're riding us all the way down to Africa, when we get to our Africa station, it'll be the end of your one-way trip. So we do ask for everybody to get off when we get down there.
I thought you were going fast.
Now, if you would look to your left, you will see our Chilean flamingos. We have two black-necked swans. We have a white American pelican named Fisher and a little white duck named Launchpad.
Launchpad?
Fortnite?
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 Hey Ryan, I said throw my launchpad.
I need to go
fast for
me.
Launchpad
is real awesome.
If you would keep looking to your left, you will see our Sofala Aquarium. We'll be opening up September 1st, 2023, which is the Friday of Labor Day weekend. It will have 34 exhibits over 6 zones and will hold 650,000 gallons of salt water.
Bet.
Yes, there's a variety of fish, sharks, turtles, sea otters,
I'm gonna come here on my birthday.
A giant Pacific octopus, and a cuttlefish.
An octopus?
We are approaching our first stop, so if you're getting off, make sure you just stay seated until you hear that all clear before exiting the tram. Or just stay seated and I will take you down
Lady
to Africa.
All clear.
You're all clear to exit.
All clear.
To exit.
All right, y'all.
Bro, I was sitting back.
Where are
you
going?
Someone move. This is
it. Yeah.
I want to do the sky safari.
But how are you going to do the sky safari?
I'm not going with no little kids because I'm not responsible for them.
Yeah, me either. I want to go with McKenna. Me and McKenna, that's it.
Me and Ryan.
I'm going with Mommy and Chloe.
You getting off?
Me too.
Chloe going to fall off.
No, Jack. Are you going to sit with your mom? Are you going to sit with your mom?
We're staying on, Jack.
Jack, get in your seat.
Mommy,
Jack, you can lay down.
Jack, you can lay down if you want.
My phone's about to die anyways.
Look, guys, bro. We're on a sky trail. You know the vibe. Look at the gazelle. Look at the gazelle. Hey, is it safe? You having fun today?
Yeah. This is so cool.
Yeah.
This is really heights.
Don't say anything, alright? Oh, it's shaking. Alright, guys, we just walked through Africa. So now, we're finna to get back on the thing and probably go get some kind of ice and something and go home. Bye, y'all. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Get down on it.
Bye.